Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates. How to hide subscriber count on your YouTube channel. Open your favorite browser. Go to youtube.com. Click on the sign in button at the top right corner of the page. Select the Google account you want to use. If you are signing in for the first time, you may be asked to enter your email address. Enter your password and click Next. You are logged into your YouTube account. Click on the profile picture at the top right corner of the page. Click on Your Channel. As you can see, we have only one subscriber on this channel. To hide this count, click on the profile picture again and select YouTube Studio from the drop-down menu. In the left sidebar, click on Settings. Now click on Channel. Go to Advanced Settings tab. Scroll down to Subscriber Count section. Uncheck the box that says Display the number of people subscribed to my channel. Click Save. That's it, settings is saved. Now navigate to your channel URL. As you can see, subscriber count is now hidden from viewers. This is how you can hide subscriber count on your YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.